Hi, people. Think we'll be short video. I want to show you how put the helmet on your head without the cord get cut around your neck or your thing. Okay? Be out. And I want to show you how you not get caught. See, I put a tape and a paper. I put a paper. Any paper can do. I show you how, and you need three things. One is the paper, any paper can do, and you need a pair of scissors, and you need a step. Okay, so that's how I did. Just cut it. Cut a knot. You need a big, kind of large paper to do that. You can't do that with smaller paper because you need a knot. You can wrap one. So, okay. So, here goes. So, I'm doing wrap one. I'll do this one because this one needed it. See, I got two shots away. So, I need a more size to cut up one. But I'm putting it right there. So you can put it right there. So. That. And to wrap it. I want that choice so you can see, and then the step. Step it. And some of them you need more deck. Dip it and that and one more deck. Make big enough so comfy. Now, perfect. Now, so this corner get cut around it. So, you scratch it and put it on, and it's there. See, it's not wrapped around. So, okay, so that's it. And, I hope this little bit to be interesting. to you. If you get a VR helmet, if you get one VR helmet, do that, because it helps you think and give up one. And you have to be really careful if you think it can rub one gel. So you have to be very careful too on that. So okay, so I hope this little bit interesting. And I hope it helps for you guys. Okay, so I'll see you next time, and if this feel helpful for you, then subscribe. Okay, bye.